Exercise 8.2, question number 1, subdivision 5. Evaluate this. Evaluate and find the value of this. Okay. So, I just written in the brackets, you have to put the value of this. Square, you have to write the bracket and square like this. Cos 60. Cos 60. You go to 1 by 2. Then, sec 30. Sec 30 equal to 2 by root 3. Then, tan 45, tan 45 equal to 1. Sin 30 is 1 by 2. Cos 30 is root 3 by 2. Okay. Now, easy to expand. 5 into 1 square equal to 1, 2 square equal to 4. 4 into 2 square equal to 4. And root 3 square equal to 3. Root gone. Minus 1 by 1 square and 2 square. Here also root 3 square is 3 and 2 square equal to 4. Again. 5 ones are 5 by 4. Plus 4 fours are 16 by 3. Don't multiply 4 into 3 because here nothing in 1 is there. This 1 only you can multiply that. Minus 1 by 4 is LCM here and same number 1 plus 3. Here I am going to take LCM now. 4 3s are 12 is LCM. Here 5 into something, 16 into something. Minus 1 into something. Okay. What will come? 4, here 12 is there. 3 times. So 3 multiply. Here 3 is there, here 4 times. 3 4s are 12. Here nothing means what is there? 1 is there. 1 12 is 12. Downside 4 by 4. Which you can cancel and write what? 1. The remaining I am writing here 15 64 minus 12 by 12. Here denominator 1 is there, so we will leave it, no need write. How to add? 15 minus 12, how much? 3. Add here 67 by 12.